For the first time since he was elected in 1984, Congressman Howard Coble faced a primary. You won the primary. Was there any point during this campaign when you felt a little nervous?
You're about the fifth reporter to ask me that question. I have said earlier that when you have a crowding, as our race was crowded, this brings into play a mathematical challenge of attaining the 40% cutoff. But this is probably the most challenging race that I've conducted, including my first and second races.
And if there's one thing that allowed you to get over the 40%, what was that?
Well, a combination of several things.
I asked for one.
Well, I think constituency service. I've been blessed with a real good staff who rarely leave me. So the attrition is virtually non-existent. And this affords stability. And a lot of people come to me even today. This was not my most brilliant financial decision, but when I decided to refuse the congressional pension, I think a lot of folks vote for me because of that.
Howard Coble victorious in the primary. He moves on to the general election, which will come in November.
Many thanks to both of you.
In Greensboro, Craig Thomas, WXII 12 News.